mogul dumb.
I had to put this on for just, you know, again, I'm fed up with this shit. I want to go to a different internet provider. Whisper is giving me 2 megs of power, speed, whatever. But if I'm not mistaken, that's dial-up right there. That's dial-up. That's my network connection.
Again, that's the thoughts from Donald Trump in Iowa yesterday. And then also a story taking over.
And I feel bad because there's a couple of guys that work in the tech, the head guy and another guy who's been out here even. And they're good guys and all. But you know what? I'm paying $50 a month. And I'm getting fucking dial-up, you know? Fucking dial-up speed. You know? I'm sorry, but this is bullshit. Oh, it's the best we can give you. Yeah, well then pay, charge me $20 a month because that's about what I'm getting, $20 a month service. Last night I recorded 4 speed tests, which will all be on here too. It'll be a Whisper speed test 1, Whisper speed test 2, etc., 3 and 4. And this is the network connection this morning.
Now the Clinton campaign has further adapted the model, dividing the most...
Okay, that's 9:39 on a Sunday morning. Yeah, all those churchgoers, everybody's on the internet. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh, wow. That's the speed. $50 for supposed to be 2 to 2.5 megs of speed. Whisper ISP. Out of Alamo, Tennessee. That's the service you get when you pay $50. You know, you go to other places, you get almost twice that speed right there for $50.